Now, all you Chesterfield fans, get in the mood for 1940, because Glenn's going to play his most popular number of 1939, In the Mood.